Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today we're looking at the Serenity Parlor Kaleidoscope, handcrafted by Peggy and Steve Kittelson. The main barrel is in their Mystic Rapture size kaleidoscope, and it is made with this beautiful glass that is white with wispy brown and smoke colors within the glass. It's beautifully slumped by Steve Kittelson and then built into this gorgeous kaleidoscope on the barrel. Steve has also crafted the beautiful walnut base, and it stands very nicely. It has a diameter across the walnut base of just over approximately a seven inch diameter at the base. The height of the main part of the pedestal part is 8 inches. And the kaleidoscope has an overall height of about 12 inches. The object chamber is filled with hand lampworked glass pieces by Peggy Kittelson, and we see incredible dichroics with the copper and earth tones and greens, green dichroic glass, aventurine gold, cream colors, amber colors, turquoise, cobalt blue. Beautiful colors and textures within the sculpted glass. Now they have signed it by etching directly into the end of the kaleidoscope chamber, Serenity 7 of 50, 2012, Peggy and Steve Kittelson. The black background will give you a black background to your interior images, and the acrylic could be damaged by heat, so if you have display lighting, do be cautious with the direction of the display lighting. Of course, the best part of a kaleidoscope is when you get to look inside. These beautiful interior images are from the Serenity Parlor Kaleidoscope by Peggy and Steve Kittelson, and this kaleidoscope is currently available at Kaleidoscopes to You.